Welcome back.
Up. Up. Oh. Okay. Ring it up. Be here.
I just used all 9 of my arts in the combo. Always have been, always will be. Now, earlier I was saying that he reminded me of Jet the Hawk. His line delivery is so similar. I says, Happy Sis 16 day, that's right. More guys, bring it on. Don't forget. I feel invincible. Yeah, we got her.
With this power, I shall protect you.
I think, like, for real this time? Except it can't be for real, because we're not switching. Although, maybe that's not an element of it.
You can count on me.
I'm sure it is. Locked. Yeah, she did. She sure did. Etta. Oh. Wait.
Must have sensed.
Yeah, it's like a bath water cocktail. Sorry for saying that. Oh yeah, we did.
Honestly, it wasn't as the way it opened up, I thought it would be way worse. It was actually a pretty wholesome scene.
She's gone.
Ether furnace reading lost. It seems she has escaped. Lila.
I think they had to play Tiger Tiger.
Long time ago, Grampy Ponsusu and Dada Pon Tatazo were working on her.
Is that Grampy on the right?
It was Lila.
He's raw. Put some pants on, son.
And Tora all wanted to become driver. However, not single one of us have potential. So, we decide to work together and make artificial blade. Blade even we can use. But then...
No. Gun!
Oh, who could that be?
Are you for real? Who could that be? Are you joking?
You must run, Tora. Take this and go. Someday you finish what we started.
The Mask Man.
After that, Tora yeah, okay. Hide out in Torigoth City.
Man, we met 5 minutes ago.
Based on blueprints and ether furnace Dadapon left for Tora.
Don't you have any idea who the attackers were?
Tora not know who, but they definitely wanted to steal Lila.
Tora, I saw the flashback. I know who it was.
How'd she end up here in the Empire? It looked like they were Imperial soldiers after her.
Tora have no idea. But one thing is most confusing.
What's that?
When bad guys attacked the lab, Lila was not finished. They're only one who could finish making Lila, Dada Pon Tatazo.
Which means Tora's father must still be alive somewhere?
Dada Pon must be held captive by whoever.
Happy Father's Day.
Lila.
You there, don't move.
Don't forget me.
Imperial soldiers.
Yo!
Mother's Day.
You.
So we meet again. Driver of the Aegis.
Lady Morag, she's the one. That mechanical girl stooped down our squad.
What?
Hang on. Oh, not the Sonic Adventure 2 stupid plot.
Unfortunately, they cannot tell difference between Lila and Poppy.
So, Rex, was it? Rex? I'm very disappointed to find you stupid.
Are you kidding?
Wrong crimes? What the heck? I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
What the heck? Oh no! We're toast!
What you see, what you get. A curious little duo who just wants to know.
I am rock.
How about that? Huh? Now I can do this. Literally just to build. Now we're cooking. It's insane, actually.
Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
What?
Gotta get him up. Where is he? Uh-oh.
If we survive, we're gonna cut it close.
But I wanted to analyze that.
We're dead.
It's getting tough. Don't forget.
The moment you called on me.
The juice.
No, I didn't. I thought my AoEs would do enough. I'm riding the high of newfound power.
Tora made things a little easier for you.
Poppy failed her mission.
Sky jewel turd. What is this?
I can do even more.
This will keep us safe.
Oh, good work, Bridge. Punching up. Who you wanted? You want that? Oh, you just ate another? Okay. Well, don't do that. Don't eat another. Let's eat some art. Oh, we don't really have any good. What else do I think Rock likes? Actually, this is pretty good. Let's just do this.
Is this really for me?
Is this for me? This is pretty good.
Later, Sis. Ooh, ooh, ooh. To spawn to, I like that better. Oh, here we go. Cool, I guess. Oh god. I'm taking that off. I'll switch Hammerhead on. Has knockback. That'll probably work well if I switch into adenine after. Vortex Edge? Oh yeah, that's very specific. Big boost. Steady drill. Big boost. Steady drill. I think steady drill. Big boost is a little... I don't know. This actually seems all right now. Now that I know the mechanics better. I don't know. What do we think about rigid shield? Like at the beginning of the game, I thought that sounded lame, but I actually kind of like the sound of it now. Big boost seems, I don't know. Oh, but it's topple. That's why. That's why we like it. Because it's topple. I forgot. Okay, never mind. Off the table again.
Task complete.
Yo!
Nicely done.
Yo!
Nicely done.
How'd we do?
Y'all should admire me now.
Thanks for getting it done.
Better and better.
Nice.
Power up.
Chidori.
From strength to with this power.
All according to plan.
King.
Hope it.
We have a lot of new accessories.
No problem asking me to do something.
Knowledge related to plants.
This will help contribute to the war effort.
I've remembered what I can do.
Speak up. Actually, don't.
My special training's paid off.
Good job, Wee Wee. Two? Oh, pearls. Get back out there, Owie.
Yes, sir.
Take Sasuke with you.
At your command.
I imagine I'll fit right in.
Got it. Got it.
At your command.
I'm all over this.
And, I don't know. Crane repairs and then not have to worry about Argentum for a while. Humanoid? Okay. Let's send Electric. Where's Kuzan?
What's the plan, boss?
I vow to carry out my sworn duty.
Yes, sir!
I don't know, Ranmaru?
I'll take care of it.
Mitsukage? I don't hear you.
What's the plan, boss?
Whoa, that's some responsibility.
Just you leave it to me.
Just remember to have fun.
Please have fun, guys. That's all we want. I am wondering in my brain of brains. Nobody say anything. I wonder if we get Lila, and then Tora does have multiple, but I don't know. If we do, I don't know that. I had no idea. But that'd be cool. I would really like that. I want him to have more than one. He's falling behind fast on the fun tier list. Did I check everybody? Alright, let's get back into this and do it the right way. Because this is not a hard fight.
Let's show him a thing or three.
This is so free.
Come on, then, Rex. Right, I can do this alone.
Be here! Don't forget!
Operating! Focus!
Be here!
Request? Can we smash more? I mean, I don't think I'm the one you should be asking. How does smash work? Big couple launch smash, I see. You have launch? I don't think I have a way to launch. I need that. I should put that in there.
Why not?
Hold on.
Where did she go? She was swinging.
I'll bash you up proper next time, I swear.
Yeah, you better. I was counting on you there.
This is fun.
Who said that? Is that Vale?
Let's show him a thing or three.
Shoot, no, no, no. Turn back. No. Needing to do that since like session three or something. Like,
okay, time to take
it. Only
you
took
down
a couple of weeks to remember to do that.
Let me show you. Lightning! Thanks, Poppy!
What happened to the third jab? Did somebody else get him?
Alright,
this is a real boss. I need to like actually watch what moves I'm using.
Cut out!
Rise and shine, Tora.
It's kill or be killed.
I shouldn't have done that.
Judgment.
Help.
Look after Poppy for
so cooked.
It's kill or be killed.
Yeah. Dang. She popped a big move. That was a level 4. Ugh.
It's fine. We'll get him yet.
That's annoying.
Try to do it properly this time.
I'm cooking him the whole time. She's one move. Screwed everything up.
The arts move through me.
I was paying attention. Did I miss Toro dying like 2 seconds before I did? How long was he dead?
Let's show him a thing or three.
I can take care of him.
Well, right ahead.
Maybe we're not ready.
I can do that.
Good.
15 to 20. I had looked right before I did that combo. R button works. Hello. This time we got it.
Make haste and retreat.
Let's give him the full treatment.
I really want to be a supernova for us. We can do it.
Double spinning, hit it.
No, spinning.
Take my power.
Play combo. Third stage.
It won't be that easy.
Awesome.
What?
Super
You're learning, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Wow! Wow. Why not? You away.
Steady.
Thrill. No effect.
Yes, judgment.
Leave it to me.
Gotcha.
Ow, ow.
Yeah.
Radiant.
Double spinning.
You can do it.
Rolling smash!
Anchor shot!
Just keep your heads up!
I need you, Mr. Power!
Form the
Spirit!
I gave you guys like a billion potions. Please pick them up. Are you kidding? Get up there.
Rising shine for
Ouch. Don't throw here, guys. Don't throw here.
Thanks, Mia.
Healing, healing.
Watch out. Good heal. Good heal. What happened? Oh, okay. Somebody did something big. Maybe I just wasn't looking at the HP at the end there. I was so focused on getting my level 3.
Use that power, okay? Let's stick to Foresight for this. If you really need to attack, I'll hand it over to Pyra.
Thanks.
Rock.
The Aegis has changed. What happened to her appearance? Answer me!
You want answers? Then put the swords away! What's wrong with you?
I'll listen to your confession while you lie defeated!
Rah! Rah! They are cool.
Rex, after this Foresight, I'll switch to Pyra.
Understood.
Impossible. He dodged it.
Now it's my turn.
Lady Moran.
Now it's Rhyme time.
So you can change at will.
Eat this!
One of you can change at will, and one of you can change to will.
It's like you read my mind.
Are you holding back on me again, boy?
We just don't have any reason to fight you.
Enough, both of you.
I know
you. Okay.
You're from the Argentum Guild's intelligence division.
Lady Mora, stand down arms. These not the ones who infiltrate the facility and attack your soldiers.
Then the culprit behind the attack was not the artificial blade standing here now, is that right?
They're very similar, but not the same. Nira saw her with own eyes.
I had a feeling we were being watched since our arrival.
Haki.
I'm quite sorry for causing concern. Nira has been auditing Argentum Trade Guild.
Ah,
So you were keeping an eye on us because we came in on a guild ship.
How ironic that your suspicion should happen to prove our innocence.
It appears I was too hasty in judging you. I should not have attacked you so suddenly. My apologies.
Artificial blade of these people, little do I want no things, see?
Nobody got hurt in the end. I'm just glad it all got cleared up now.
Are you two in love?
An apology from the illustrious Flamebringer, a rare reward in itself.
Tora's still not happy! Should get years' supply of tasty sausages as compensation!
Master Pon, have some self-respect.
I will do what I can within my own means to compensate you.
Yo, thank you.
By the way, the culprit who fled the scene, might I ask what manner of connection you have with them? You must tell me all.
So.
I see. It seems it would be best for all of us if we work together for the moment.
Us work with you?
Indeed. My goal is to capture the artificial blade and track down the criminals behind
its
actions.
Not like real though, right?
And from what you just told me, those I seek likely have Tora's father held captive. Would you not say our interests align?
I guess so.
Well, it's definitely better to have her working with us than against us. We shouldn't take the power of Bridget, jewel of the Empire, too lightly. If she went all out on me, even I wouldn't be able to hold back.
Bruh.
And then, we'd burn this place to the ground.
I am honored that the Aegis herself thinks so highly of me.
You may not remember it, but I faced you a few times before. Let's just say it wasn't easy.
Oh, really?
But that's a story for another time. What do you say, guys?
I can't deny I'd rather avoid making an enemy of them.
Creatures.
Right, so, from this moment on, I suppose we're allies.
Thank you, small little men. Check in. Rah! Back to cutscene, okay.
For the moment, I will return to the palace. If you learn anything new, please send word. I will instruct the palace guards to allow you audience with me.
All right.
Are you sure you wish to partner yourself with these people?
Just as you were not using your full strength, neither still were they. Yet you saw the power they demonstrated. How could I not feel intrigued?
Drawn by your driver instincts?
Something like that. And besides...
Who can relate?
I get the feeling that if I stay near that boy, I might bear witness to something quite extraordinary.
Ah. You're this fucking loser.
It sounds like you have quite the adventure. But it's good that you work things out.
Tora, I think this is him. He was in the flashback.
Anyway, we'll see if we can track Lila down somehow ourselves.
I too will see if I can find any leads. No matter what, Mooey Mooey and Fredge will find Professor Tatazo.
This sucks. Yeah, he's sweating like crazy and Tora squints like our sus at him and he's like, Tora, no see it. Phew. Oh, Tora, come on, man. She doesn't know why I like most things. poppy made based. I agree. Can Rex X play flashback again? Tora, not sure. I don't think that's something I can do. That was your flashback. Tetra Circle. Snake Joint. Black Ash. Delta Vessel. Don Nuts. Aunt Jebedissa? Joe Barbera? Oh my god, slow down, guy. Oh. More? 11? Oh, somebody shut him up.
Wait. Nobody's gonna be able to remember all that.
Tora not even say 1/30th of list yet. Oh. There were a couple of names in there that sounded familiar, though. Well, we can get some of it. We can figure out some of it, I should say. We don't need to go get it. Or maybe we do. Nice.
My abilities have increased.
What question of the day? What is something you think that you would not be out of practice on after 500 years? What do you think you could do still after 500 years of rest? Ride a bike. Not necessarily. Anything that you could become rusty at, like that someone could become rusty at, that you think you wouldn't. Due to the poke rap. Check.
He's a Lego maniac.
In my life, piano solo. Nope. Don't remember. Sorry, Jack. Including the faces of everyone who was watching. Hey, good for you, I guess. Wait, this is that guy? I thought that was the guy in front of the notice board.
Bring it on!
I'll be
be ready when the time comes.
Let's go, Natsuno.
My strength grows by the day. I've still got room to improve.
Excelsior slash Ra. Even the commons have cooler names than Pyra. Actually, her attack names are cool. It's just that, what was the cutscene attack? Flaming sword or something? Or burning sword? That's not cool. That's not enough. More effort. We did it. We finished everything in our agenda for now. It could have been Rex, I believe that. This sounds pretty good. Wood cutting.
Yes, sir. Best of luck, guys.
Best of luck, guys.
I'll take care of it.
Does the leader matter?
What's the plan, boss?
Okay. Unless it's like a character specific, I guess. Maybe not even that. Did I remember the Godfrey quest? Did he have to be leader on that?
At your command.
Yeah, the team name is funny.
I'll take care of
it. Team Minami.
I'm all over this. Expect greatness.
Just remember to have fun.
I don't think Rex has any of these guys.
Yo, heavy weapons guy!
I'll fight by your side until my very soul withers.
Inagi. No bravery. Use a little justice in her life, I think. She has brunch. Use a little justice. we have too much darkness. We're getting too much darkness. I'm looking for some light on her. Oh wait, no, you can't. Well, whatever. It's gonna be darkness.
Let's get this show on the road.
Chino.
I know we've talked about this, but light. There's no light common blades, or are they just dummy rare? Sparkle? I think that means something. Nope.
Oh. Whoa.
enjoy our cooperation.
Anzu. Cool. I'm doing one more. Cool. Yawn. Right, one more Rex and that's it. a lot of bravery, yeah. Those animations mean something. Well, that's my sign to put the controller down.
I hope that my abilities will suffice.
Make your ass work. You think you're gonna stick around? We're level 31. Wow, we leveled up a lot today. Who's this one for?
My lady, over there, the capital's standing army.
I see him.
Let's keep our distance, yeah? Best let sleeping Gogos lie.
Good call.
Be not alarmed. The troops that captured us were Ardanian military, yes. But from the Gormati regiment.
Speak up, team.
Those aren't the same?
Quite different, in fact. One can learn many things while in a Titan battleship's brig. And I made good use of the opportunity.
They checked me into solid truth, so I don't know anything.
It does seem they have separate procedures for blades and drivers. In any case, once I abandoned thoughts of staging a breakout, I did make sure to keep my ears open for intelligence.
Did you hear anything else?
Let me think. The soldiers over there are, as I said previously, from the capital's garrison. But those other ones actually belong to the 1st Imperial Guard 2nd Battalion.
Huh. What's the difference?
Beyond the bridge is Hard Hay Palace, the Imperial residence. Therefore...
Oh, I've got it. The palace guards belong to a different unit. Of course.
Well, good job, Pyra.
Indeed. Then, above the Imperial Guard rank and file, you have the Carrick Special Guard Unit.
Carrick Mark.
And higher yet, the Special Inquisitor, the Flame Bringer herself.
Wow.
Armies, man. I could never deal with all this hierarchy crap.
Yeah, right? How did he pick this up? Somebody tell him? Did they give him a brochure? Alrighty, man, now that you're locked up here, why don't you read up?
Ever heard the expression, know thy enemy?
Ooh. Got any other good ones? Oh, these are both good, but I'm much more interested in this.
Mia, I was Torner organized.
Torner? It was all centered around Jim. Not exactly structured, though. But we all had our assignments.
Before they could put him into a cell, they had to process his paperwork. So they had him waiting in the waiting room, where that was the only magazine.
What was yours, Neo?
I was...
naptime specialist.
Bunk.
Shit, I was a general support.
You had me answering phone calls. Not a pretty job.
I haven't been very long, so I mostly just helped out with work.
Huh. Not much of a change, then.
It is, as you say.
Stop making it sound like I'm some useless layabout.
Ha!
I mean, I can make brisket dumplings and stuff, so...
Oh! She went straight for that. That doesn't bode well.
Well then, maybe we could cook something together.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you're on.
My lady, are you sure that's...
Both of you will sing a different song when I stuff your faces with my food.
You had best steel yourself, Master Rex.
Uh-oh, can't cook.
My lady's cooking is not what anyone would call conventionally tasty.
Maybe I shouldn't have riled her up.
Oh, that would have been funny.
I'm back!
Oh, he's back.
Our friends returned safely!
Y'all should admire me now.
Sasuke.
I've remembered what I can do. That's my specialty.
I'm back.
This'll let us deal some damage.
I've still got room to improve.
He's trying, just laugh. Here's Owie. Email and fire. Well, do we have hear you back?
I imagine I'll fit right in.
Oh. Well, we just need three girls now.
I imagine I'll fit right in. Reporting. Reporting.
I'll apply myself fully.
Yes, sir.
Well, whose team is this? I'm sending out Team Chidori. Actually, no, hold on. I didn't even, like, do that right. These two, yes. Oh, I guess we can send you.
At your command.
Sasuke again.
At your command.
We need one more girl. So let's send. Who was it? What did they mean by this?
I'll apply myself fully.
No problem.
Team Sasuke.
That's an important task. No objections. Now, let us head into battle.
Just show me the way.
What was Sasuke's squad called? I don't know. I didn't get that far. I know nothing about that squad, and I'm fine keeping it that way. I know nothing about those guys. I know they exist. Huh. Oh, we're doing pretty good on that, actually. Yuntaka? Is that real? What does that even mean? This is the palace. Now we can warp here, I hope. Of course not. I know the girl to see because she's the girl. And she has a very, like, standout design.
Good for you.
And then there's two guys, right? Is there a big guy? Big guy and a water guy. Is the water guy, like, kind of prickly looking? Hugo. Suigetsu, of course. Suigetsu the water guy? He has sharp teeth. I thought he said Chocholo was on the roof glazing. Oh, Quark! It's Quark! Water guy, waterman. That's kind of raw. Yeah, no, I agree. Cool goal, though. Oh, I highly doubt he achieved it. It's Naruto. Actually, because it's Naruto, I'm sure he achieved it, like, over the time skip to Boruto or something. Unless he died or something. Maybe he died. That could have happened too. They probably all died. I have no idea. I know nothing about them. I don't even know how Sasuke ends up with them. Followers of Orochimaru or something that, like, get assigned to him. Who are they? Like, I don't want to know. I don't care about them. It's always Orochimaru and some nonsense. Cooked. Orochi guys, yeah. That's what I figured. But I don't know how to get up there. Jump from some rooftop? I really don't think this is how you're supposed to get it, but it looks like I might be able to. If I can get that jump just right. Just turn into monster guy. That's... Shoot. No, it's not the next 15, but it might be the next, like, 5. Nothing happened to them? Cool. Good for them, I'm sure. Not really. I don't like them. No, I don't think that'll work. So I think... Get up there. Oh, I know. He is running around and having fun. End of series. Crazy. Insane. What's up, Miney? It's a wonderful thing. That's true. Yeah! Beast Hunter 3, that's pretty cool. Oh, there was nothing else up there. Did we see anything up top? That is a cool area over there. This riff. Oh, blood is on his hands all over.
Let's get going.
Notorious criminal. Inhumane crimes, like. Alistair?
What have we here?
No, not active. Whoops.
Did you miss me?
I hope things went well.
No way. He's just like stowing away. Like when we go to where we need to go, he'll appear.
Y'all should admire me now.
That was so
Thanks
fast.
For getting it done.
Good work.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, he did.
So that's the trick.
This should open up our options a little.
Oh? Oh! Oh! Oh, interesting. I only have one Chroma Katana. I guess I might have dispatched the other one. Let's hold on. Alright, No palace either. We want to go to the... over here. Or, this is dock number two?
We're here!
Let's get going!
Oh, yep, good. Perry Perry! Talk to Corwin first, though. That was crazy. Did you see the way she moved? She's full of herself. Is that an abacus? Yeah, this song rules. Perry Perry casually breaking the law. Oh, shoot. I saw this cargo. Yes, it was by the elevator. That's right. Well, it's gonna tell me where to go anyway, right? But I know I saw this. Yeah, I really do. I like both versions. Why would this be like here? Where are all the women? Gotta get Vale girl talk leveled up. I need to take some time to do quests, but I want to get the next party member. I want to have some rotating to do before we really dive into quests.
Come out, come out.
Gotta clear our board a little. We have 3 pages now. It could be a while, I have no idea. Could be today. Manifesting. Elmina, there's a woman. Alright, where was that stock I saw over here? Poppy, like, is this yellow? And it's clearly like red. No, Poppy, that's red. Just on purpose. I found Square Bob. That's what it reminds me of. Folding Nia up into a round shape. I found Square Bob. The slider. All he has to do is turn it down and it would be fine. Join us. You look just like the boss. He's not the boss, I'm the boss. Yo, this, look. This is kind of like... Alright, people to talk to. Of the squad? Maybe Brooch. Brooch and like Soro. Floating army, I guess. Drive a hard bargain, kid.
Certain keys.
Thank goodness. Funny gag. I can't believe him. This kid's good. Timel, we just spoke to him somewhere. Where was he? I swear I saw that name earlier. It might have been just now. Speaking of Naruto, I thought the bag was. It's flute.
What have we here? Let's show him a thing or three.
I'll let you know.
But it's Raditz, like actual Raditz, and not Link.
Maybe we'll get out of
This is oh, we have to fight this for somebody. Somebody's Blade Quest.
I no longer live in the spinning. I am the rolling smash.
Adeline!
I see you're in need of my
expertise.
Grand
smash!
Light
punch! Great punch! Bro,
I am
rock! I am solving! Always will!
Smash. Focus!
Take that!
Hit it, you! Spinning!
Better
time!
I'm a scout!
Where do you need
Line
me?
Up.
My thoughts exactly!
Steady!
Yes! Everyone's getting psyched!
Go for
Let's
it.
Let's
take us down some enemies. I can see that you place great trust in me.
My shots exactly.
To the last, my lady. Blade combo, third stage. Awesome. Make haste and retreat.
Double spinning edge.
Spinning.
Rolling smash.
Go for it. You finally got something right. Great.
Steady.
Well done.
The enemy's element is now electric.
Defense protocol activated.
Eagle eye.
Flash popping.
Juggler
flash.
Let us make use of it now.
Double spinning edge. Rolling smash.
Hold on.
Everyone's getting psyched.
Quickly.
Hold on.
Hit it. No.
Toro ready us here. Steady.
Magnificent!
I will sign off!
Spinning!
Water!
Cutter!
Bend to my will!
Blade combo! Third stage! Awesome!
Are you still alive?
None of that!
Focus!
Cheers for
the shot!
Did you do
it?
Make use of the shot!
Double spinning!
Spinning edge! Toro will
gotcha.
Do it!
Defense
book, are you ready for
Poppy's
full
capability?
Let's go! I'm here!
Sink it up, stop!
Me first!
I'm so glad you made an enemy of me.
Begin!
Tora, keep up!
Tora, right on time!
Magnificent!
Slash. Mia's turn! Here I can! Ready or go naughty!
Dark break!
Elemental burst!
Let's keep it up!
Magnificent!
Myth Ooh, I should rock. Now. Whoops.
You're mine!
Great!
Tora, keep up!
Go! Tora, right here!
No panic! Storm!
Or should I have... What's Earth the opposite of?
Mia's turn! On it!
Might be ice.
On you go!
Fight on this!
Is it ice and lightning? Is that what it is? Ice, lightning,
Let's
wind,
keep
earth.
It up.
Super!
Rock, give it to me!
I'll be done before you know it! Super!
Tora, keep up!
Go! Tora, right here! Are you ready for Poppy's full capabilities? Mia's turn! Here I can!
Blood.
Ready or go naughty!
Blood!
Astounding! Enemy down.
Nice.
Yes. Did you
Development
see
for what?
Tora gave it his all.
Whoa. Nice.
Sure. Is it because I found the turbine tower? What am I getting these for? Good lord. So many. So swoop.
I see, indeed.
Nice. Okay. Wow. This is lightning. Nice is upside. So I didn't do that wrong, because I didn't have. Okay. I didn't have. Let's finish the Sasuke one real quick. Then I'll dispatch. That hurts me. Poppy, get off. What's up, Timel? I thought I saw you somewhere, but maybe not. Did you move here? I swear I spoke to Timel, like, a minute ago. Go ramps. Bright green. This bright green? And it's a red barrel again. No, Poppy, that's red.
What have we here?
It's still red. It hasn't changed.
You're all mine.
Your cape is red, Poppy. Blue? No, red. Red. Over there. This wall. No, what a tease. Oh, Mithra. The door is not door that open? This is how we got in, right? Take us through the palace?
And we're here. Hurry up and let's get moving.
Looks like it might. No, it doesn't. Unless from up there? Yeah, hold on. That's kind of weird. I don't know. Maybe this isn't it. Well, now I'm on a different part of the map, so who knows. Ah, whatever, I need to look around here anyway. Okay. Well, at least he did it for us. That's right, I forgot. We came earlier and he turned us away. Yeah, you're right, Super Golem. Once in your stupid life. Go up to go down. Please, Rex. I don't ask much, man. Up. Down there. Oh. We're good. Oh. Oh. Oh, but now it's up there. Maybe Dad? Over... Did this go over? This section back here that I keep going over to? No. I'll get over there. Maybe there's an elevator? Hello, TVO. We sound like a streaming service. That's the dock. I don't really want that. Upper level is at the bridge. And there's the... Stupid. I'm dumb. It's okay. Sometimes you just need to look around.
Hurry up and let's get moving.
Oh, sure enough. Oh, but it does look like it's over there. It's not. Okay. My compass, the way it was lining up, I thought it was over there.
I'm back.
He's asking.
Satisfied.
Poppy, initiate rest mode.
No, Poppy's not going rest. She didn't do anything. This guy's just looking for an excuse to sleep all the time.
Put your mind at ease.
I just learned a new move. I can keep getting better.
I've remembered what I can do.
I feel I can get stronger.
Wow.
I've still room to grow yet.
I still need to grow? Okay, so we just can't do this yet. Alright. Let's do... We need more katanas, man. Let's do this one.
Yes, sir!
I hope you'll pray for my safe return.
Yes, sir!
Best of luck, guys.
I imagine I'll fit right in.
Reporting.
Hold on.
What's the plan, boss?
I vow to carry out my sworn duty.
Gender is 4. Oh yeah, I think we talked about this. That's pretty funny. Florin Wee-Wee Trancers?
The group's name will be Florin Trancers. Back in a bit.
Good luck!
I'll finish the job properly!
Sure. Go on.
At your command. What's the plan, boss?
I'll take care of it.
At your command.
This is a broad team. It's over here.
Whatever the task, I'm up to it.
Mithra's minions.
Come out.
Pirate's passing.
Up.
More Ardanes, so full of wasteland and hard rocks. Not easy for walking.
Shall we take a rest around here?
Good idea, yes.
Here we go, a nice rest for us.
We need to toughen up a bit, Tora.
Tora lived whole life cooped up in house working on building Poppy. Not used to walking long distance.
We gotta get you doing some cardio, bud.
If only Tora could flitter-flutter like Gramps.
Well, you have those big ear wing things.
Gramps?
Knock on wings, not for flying.
I grew up in a different time.
Forever and not reach sky.
If you're really having a hard time walking, you could ask Dromart to give you a ride.
Oh, Rex Rex is genius!
I think not. I have some to carry none other than my lady.
Go on, come.
No, no. I want to see this.
What? Are you sure about this, my lady? If you allow Tora to ride me now, soon he will want Poppy to join me. And there will be no space left.
Soon he will? You don't think Poppy's just going to jump up immediately?
Well, when you play like that...
Sorry, Tora. Guess that's no. Much disappointed.
Pyra. Are you okay walking?
I thought he was going to say, Pyra, can you give him a piggyback?
Oh, yes. I'm fine. Though all the dust clouds do...
Hey, guys, heads up. Hey, guys, behind us. What was that? That thing was massive. Poppy looked over at it and then turned back to us.
Must ask Master Bomb to clean out all of this place.
What's Rex? It seemed like more ordained tricky place for everyone. Does Rex have any bright ideas for helping?
Why is it always gotta be Rex Rex, huh? Why do I always have to have the ideas?
Well, let's see.
Gotta rough it out. Could lend my salvager suits.
Would anyone like to borrow one of my salvager suits?
I suppose that would help keep the sand out.
I've got a spare you could borrow. You want to try it on?
Please.
Actually, I guess Nia's the only one who it would really fit.
Go on, then. I'll give it a try. If it really is useful, we can buy a whole bunch of them sometime.
My lady, that suit you surprisingly well.
Oh, shut up.
Shut up! That is ambitious. Oh, Sherab.
So this is what it's like for Rex when he goes salvaging, huh?
She looks like a Scooby-Doo monster.
Keeps the sand out pretty well, right?
Well, yeah, it does that. But I can't really see. Your field vision's all from this thing. It's hard to move about in, too.
It might not be very practical for combat.
Yeah, I don't think I could fight like this.
Is that a pose she does? Is she doing Nia animations? Or are these, wait, do I see her head poking through it?
Looks like genius idea of Rex Rex, not so genius after
all.
I'm
gonna ask, is this just like Rex's model?
Well, it was worth a try.
That was funny.
No! We lost the upper hand!
No, team. We don't want to fight this. Oh, God. Alright, it's fine. It's not that bad, actually.
It's
crazy looking. This thing's cool. We actually need to do this for a big question.
Rolling smash! You won't be getting away.
A scout.
Let's finish this so we can know. I can see that you place great trust in me.
My thoughts exactly.
We don't know now.
Steady.
Time to retire? Or do you think you can keep going?
I can keep going.
Activated.
Barrel of the cup, grand smash!
Straight any better.
Rock, I am rock! Always have been,
sure.
Always will be!
What
an opportunity presents itself!
Hey, thank you for throwing the combo back.
Ha!
Just give me the
headset!
Yeah! Wild side! With this breeze, shall I sue you?
I was not respecting this guy.
Cold judgment.
I shall not.
I can keep going.
The wind flying spot.
Why not?
We don't know now.
Nice.
Wild side. Cyclone smash.
Ice break. Raging. Ice.
Sparrow uppercut. Max straight punch. Smith throw.
Let us make use of it now.
Double spinning edge. Rolling smash. My thoughts exactly.
You're lucky, guy. I see. I was wondering how we launched it. Because I did see launch pop up and I was like, what the?
What have we here?
Look, Poppy, what color? Red! No! Look, look! It's like baby scribbles. They don't show up for like 5 days or something. Oh yeah? We are sending lads to do this? Please.
Leave Napa.
Okay, good. Did I get a mission to do it? Or was that just BS? Was it? Yeah, it looks like I can't do the check. So. Oh no, we've all been dispatched, so we hit a wall. We need Napon wisdom. How am I doing on that? I've been talking to as many as I thought I could. Well, we can't even get that yet. Wait, what? Hero snip toxic. Get hero sniped for being toxic. It was just wisdom, right? Level 3. Okay, can I call my guys back, or do we have to wait out this quest? 24 minutes? Hurry up, Wee Wee! You can cancel? I'm gonna cancel one then. Which one was it? Maybe this one, because this one takes an hour. Or maybe I should leave that and cancel Florin Transits. Which one was better? I like the reward on this better. Let's finish that one. Don't worry, Suro, we'll put you on the job.
What's the plan, boss?
Didn't hear you. Fortunately, Aoi is out on a mission. Otherwise, I would get the trio in there.
Sure. Go on. Got it.
At your command.
Well, we might as well just go do something since we gotta wait for this. Might as well do a quest or something and call it, I guess.
Best of luck, guys. Best of luck, guys.
Whatever the task, I'm up to.
What's this? Wonderful stage. Ooh, that sounds good stuff. Sounds like some good stuff for us. Yeah, kinda. Speaking of which, one each. For the road. Oh, big guy. Ichiro. Well, nuts. $25 for $3,000. Okay. How are you doing? How are you doing? What do we want for you next? Could be time to grind Veil Talking. Should probably go around Torghast. Sure there are plenty. I think there were a lot of mercenaries too at Raya. What was I gonna do for you? What do I think? You probably like meat because you like tasty sausage. Poor Reed. Layoffles, Brudge almost. Let's finish Layoffles! That'll be our stopping point for today. Finish Layoffles. This won't be done in time. This will be in next week.
Come out, come out.
When this Merc mission is complete, like, what, do I have to come back over here? Or is it gonna just trigger the cutscene?
Here.
Let's start with the village, because that'll be quick. Then we'll go to good old Toriga.
That was a slog. Hurry up,
your tent.
And let's get moving.
Here we go. Sorry, we just had to put it up. Yeah, okay. You have to go back here to get jobs available sometimes. Okay, hold on. I need to test something. I thought women might just mean like adult women. Black pomegranate. What color that? Well, Poppy, it's black. Not as many NPCs as I thought here. Chill out. Yes, we found another woman. It's fine. As wide as old Random's body. Okay, now to test one other thing. And so we were saying we could go back and forth. Or find out here. This isn't the worst grinding spot. A bit of a walk. I'm sure we could find a better one. I'll go to Torgoth and see if there's like two girls right next to each other or something. Because we'll want to check that place out anyway. Or Argentum, that's true. That.
Meh. Long journeys make Tora.
Aren't there some kids up here? Here we go. You two are very close. Yeah, we'll find out here, I guess. I'll check now. It should be at 14. If it's working, or 15 maybe. Here we go. This works. These two are close enough. This is silly. This is silly behavior. I'm glad you can do this, though. Fun. Anybody read any good books lately? Oh, well, I'm reading Les Awfuls. It's pretty good. I'm almost done. I think after Les Awfuls, I'm going to read Blue Box. Girls Talk, level 2.
Please, someone explain the point of small talk.
Where's So this will count as previous, right? Maybe not. That's okay if it doesn't. Now that we know how to grind. We could do this exact same spot for that too, once we get it. Now we just wait on Brudge to finish Les Awfuls. Poppy gifts, ma'am? For which? Well, she wanted an instrument, right? Oh, but that's for later. Is it? Here it is. Favorite pouch item from the instruments category. Did we get that, though? No, we just found an instrument. Here? Oh, perfect.
Huh. Oh.
Oh. The instruments were over here. Dude, are they up top? Oh, there it is. If I were Poppy, the Napolele, I'll buy a little everything. Oh, but the maracas would be so funny for her. Or even Funky Conga. Let's go with my gut.
Research is progressing.
Poppy's favorite.
Maracas?
Research is progressing.
Oh.
Poppy's favorite.
Research is progressing.
Poppy's favorite. Poppy feels excited.
Oh.
Upgrade.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
Oh, Poppy loved them too much.
Good, and then we can just get this pretty quick. Good, we're caught up on her. I can do some of this myself. All right, we'll do the rest of this stuff next time. How are we looking, Brudge? Brudge in the game and not in real life. 13 minutes. Oh God, time in the menu doesn't count. All right, we're calling it then. I'm not waiting another 13 minutes. That's too late. Let's just wrap it. But we got a us for us, though. Who would it even be this time? Gotta be Tora in the middle. And then... it was a Brudge day of all of them.
My blood boils.
And Mithra, I'd say. Although, was it really? It was kind of a Dromio day. It was kind of all of them equally. Nia continues to have the best balance of blades here. We're just being funny. That worked faster than normal. Good session, guys. That was fun. Lots of prog today. Lots of combat prog.
I'm gonna play a bunch of Tiger Tiger. Are you? Look at that pose.
Crazy.
I'm gonna play a bunch of Tiger Tiger.
And maybe I'll do some blade quests. I don't know. That's it, though. I don't think I'll do any Merc quests. I don't want to go ahead on those just in case it triggers something. I don't know. You never know. But I'll go ahead on some blade stuff. And that'll be that. Pick up next week. Brudge is going to finish Lay Offals. He's going to tell us all about it next week. I'm sure he will love how it ends. Alright. Later, gang. Have a good week. Happy Father's Day. And yeah. See you Tuesday.
Bye-bye.